Filer Wildcats. New tackle your Tuesday guidelines will be given out today in advisory. National Honor Society has a mandatory meeting this Thursday in the forum during lunch. No school this Friday. College of Idaho will be in room 32 on Tuesday, and Lewis and Clark State College will be in there on Thursday. The Roar Store will be coming on October 7th. Mr. Kinghorn, Ms. Culling, and Ms. Marcellus have lunch due this week. Lunch this week is Monday, chicken noodle soup, Tuesday, pork canitas, Wednesday, chili cheese fries, Thursday, tuna and noodles. Tuesday, soccer has a game at Buell. They are dismissed at 3 o'clock. Thursday, soccer has a home game. Boys are dismissed at 2:45. Monday, volleyball has a game at Canyon Ridge. Cross country has a meet in Pocatello on Thursday. They are dismissed at 8:45. Football has a home game on Thursday. Fun fact of the week, a lightning bolt travels at over 3,700 miles per second.